Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Well, as I was working on this design, I didn't want to use nested column to overcomplicate my layout, so I decided to go ahead and use RichText. Now, RichText takes text as a parameter where you can use TextSpan, but at the beginning it does look like our ordinary classical text widget where we supply text and a style object, but for text span itself, we can use children. Now, within children, we'll have another or more text span because they are children. Okay, now within this text span, you can use a different style and new line object. As you can see over here, I have font size 60, and over here, I have font size 40, which is for this text. So, if you have more text, you can use them inside this text span. Or create more text span over here as their children, and you should be good to go. Now, if you go ahead and run it, you'll see like this. So here, we didn't use column widget to do that. We have used rich text widget to do it, where text span itself takes text span as a children. Now, it does more than that. Of course, you can style it differently as you want. And we'll see here. Now, here I have used this new line, which you don't need to. You can use just your text, but because it's taking a different style, so it does look very different. So personally, I find rich text and text span together can create powerful, beautiful text.